Hi, hello students. Today in this class we discuss some important concept in circle, that is tangents drawn from a point to the circle. Suppose if it is a given circle is standard circle, x square plus y square is equal to a square, its center is 0 comma 0, radius is r, and ph comma k be a point. Suppose what is the equation of tangent? We know that the equation of the tangent in the slope form, when slope is given, y is equal to mx plus or minus root over r into root over 1 plus m square. This is the equation of tangent. Okay. So if it is passing through the point h comma k, then it satisfies this point. So k is equal to, we can write mh plus or minus r into root over 1 plus m square. This is the equation of tangent passing through the point ph comma k. Suppose if you are taking this side, k minus mh is equal to plus or minus r into root over 1 plus m square. This is squaring on both sides. To get simplification, squaring on both sides, we get k square plus m square h square minus 2mkh, as it is a minus b whole square, is equal to r square into 1 plus m square. This is equation. Suppose by correcting all m square terms, here again, this is fixed point. Here ph comma k is fixed point. The parameter is m. By changing the parameter, we are getting different lines. So whatever the quantity is changing, in terms of that quantity we can write. Suppose m square is common, m square goes to this side, m square into h square minus r square by coming to this side. Next 2mhk. Next remaining term is k square minus r square plus k square minus r square is equal to 0. It is the equation of tangents. Here we can observe that it is a 2 degree equation, m square. So equation 1, if you name it equation 1, one represents a pair of tangent equations. M represents a 2 degree equation, m represents it gets two roots. Equation 1 represents a quadratic equation in which a slope can be determined. The slope of the tangent can be determined. Slopes of tangents can be determined. So we notice one point from this. So if you observe the quadratic equation here, it is containing m square terms, so that we get two roots m1 comma m2 here. So what about m1 comma m2? M1 is a slope of one tangent, m2 is a slope of other tangent. So when do we get two slopes? When the point P is exterior. That means from this equation, what can you say? To exist two distinct roots, the delta of the quadratic equation should be greater than 0. Whenever delta greater than 0, suppose if you apply delta greater than 0, then we get S11 greater than 0. By using delta B square minus 4AC, by simplify this, B square means here HK, here M is parameter, minus 2HK B square, minus 4 into A into C. If you simplify, then you will get, this implies S11 greater than 0. Suppose delta is equal to 0, in which case delta is equal to 0? When the point lies on the circle. Suppose if you take delta is equal to 0, you will get S11 is equal to 0, the power of the point equal to 0. Suppose if delta less than 0, then we get S11 less than 0. So using the delta notation, delta value, you can find out whether two slopes exist or not. If two slopes are to be existed, the point should be exterior of the circle. So to get two distinct roots of this equation in terms of m,
we get two distinct slopes for the two lines, so that two tangents exist in that case.
Understanding? So that is the one thing we can notice from this equation. Other thing is, yes, this is a quadratic equation. Whenever we get in the question, if the slopes, relation between slopes of tangents given, then you should immediately think of this formula, think of this equation. In the problem, suppose while solving a problem, whenever the relation between slopes are given, then immediately we think of this formula, this equation. That is m square into h square minus a square minus 2mhk plus k square minus r square is equal to 0. It relates the slopes of the tangents. For example, if you see this is a quadratic equation, m square into h square minus r square, m square minus minus 2mhk plus h square minus k square minus r square is equal to 0. It is the quadratic equation which gives two roots m1 and m2. Suppose whenever the slopes relation is given, that means, suppose if you observe the angle, suppose if you observe this problem, the problem is that find the locus of a point from which a pair of tangents drawn to a circle intersect each other perpendicularly. This is the problem. Find the locus of a point from which a pair of tangents drawn to a circle x square plus y square is equal to a square. Find the intersect each other at perpendicularly, which means from a circle, this is from this information you can notice that from a point, suppose P, H, comma, K be the point you are considering, a pair of tangents are drawn to the circle. This is one tangent, this is other tangent. The angle between the two tangents is 90 degrees. That means, let us say slope of first tangent is m1, this is m2. So, means product of the slopes is equal to minus 1 whenever they are perpendicular to each other. That means, you can write m1, m2 is equal to, from the given information, we can write m1, m2 is equal to minus 1. Where do we get m1, m2? In this quadratic equation. Suppose if it is the quadratic equation, if it is relation between the slopes of tangents, it gives the m1 and m2 two roots. M1, m2 are the slopes of two tangents. Suppose if m1 and m2 is equal to minus 1, in this case, product of the slope c by a, that means k square minus r square by h square minus r square is equal to minus 1, which means k square minus r square is equal to minus r square minus h square. By taking to this side, h square plus k square is equal to 2r square. What is this? To find the locus, you can replace x square plus y square. H comma k replaced by x square plus y square is equal to 2r square. What does it mean? It is the locus of the point. Actually, we already learned about the perpendicular tangents, the locus of point from which a pair of perpendicular lines drawn is a director circle. The locus of the point is a director circle. In other way, using the geometry, we already proved. In this case, we have proved using this formula, that is x square plus y square is equal to 2r square. So, which one gives the result? The equation, the relation between the tangents, slopes of the two tangents. So it is whenever the relation between the slopes of tangents given, simply we can apply this one. One more thing. Suppose if you see, if you observe another example, example 2, that is find the locus of a point from which a pair of tangents drawn to a circle the slope of one tangent is 4 times the slope of other tangent. Four times the slope of other tangent. So see the information. Find the locus of point from which there is a circle. Circle, let us consider x square plus y square is equal to 9. Suppose if it is a circle, if it is the given circle, the radius of the circle is 3. From a point P, a pair of tangents are drawn. The slope of one tangent is 4 times the slope of other tangent. So, let the slopes be m, 4m. So, you can choose from the given information, let the slopes of two tangents be m1, m, 4m, as one slope is 4 times the other slope. And also, it is given that the combined equation of pair of tangents is, what is that, m square into h square minus r square is minus 2mhk. If it is h, k, let h, k be the point in the locus. First of all, we write pH, k be a point in the locus. So m square into h square minus r square minus 2mk plus what do we write? K square minus r square is equal to 0. We already derived this equation. So whenever we get this equation, the slopes of the two tangents be, then the slopes of two tangents be tangents be m1, m2, product of the tangents equal to how much? C/A. So from this equation, product of the tangents m1, m2 is equal to k square minus r square by h square minus r square. But the product of the slope, one slope is 4 times the other. m1, m2 are the m, 4m, actually from here. That means m into 4m is equal to k square minus r square by h square minus r square. This is equation 1, m square. And sum of the slopes m plus 4m is equal to sum of the roots C/A. C/A means here m coefficient is minus 2hk. Minus 2hk by m coefficient minus 2hk by a means h square minus r square. So that is here 5m. 5m is equal to minus 2hk by h square minus r square. What is the parameter here? M is the parameter. To get the locus, whenever we want to find out the locus of any point, simply we have to eliminate the parameter, whatever the parameter is. Here M is the parameter. The quantity which is varying, that should be eliminated. So here 5m square is equal to 4h square k square by h square minus r square. See here, this is the equation 2. From this we get 4m square is equal to k square minus r square by h square minus r square. Suppose 4m square we are getting, here also m square we are getting. So equation 1 divided by 2 implies m square will be eliminated. M square will be eliminated, so that we get an equation in terms of h and k. Replace h comma k by x comma y. Simply we get the locus of the point. So whenever the relation between the slopes of the tangents given, we can simply apply this to get the locus of the point. Understanding?